thanks for having me, guys. Hey, first things first. If you watch this on YouTube or you're watching this on IGTV, first of all, click that button, that keep watching button. I want to say thank you for checking out another Gaming Space Tip of the Week. This is another nutrition tip. I didn't get y'all nutrition tips back to back to back because y'all seem to want to hear about goddamn nutrition. The title of this video is All Day, Every Day. This is going to be quick because I know what I'm trying to say. Listen, the goal for everyone since we was a little kid is to have a well-balanced diet. Remember that little chart they used to have? The little chart with your grains and your oats and your protein, whatever, right? But well-balanced diet. One of the keys to a well-balanced diet is making sure you eat vegetables and fruit all day, every day. So when I'm telling you this, I'm thinking, when you think of the meals you eat every day, right? Breakfast, lunch, midnight snack, whatever, however many times you eat, there should be some form of vegetable or fruit. Try to pair it with every meal. I don't care if you eat bacon sandwiches for breakfast. You better eat bacon sandwiches than apple. If you eat buffalo wings for lunch, you better eat buffalo wings with a salad with some carrots in it. Like every meal of the day, all day, every day, you should be thinking, how can I get in more fruits and more vegetables? The foundation of a healthy diet, the foundation, the building block of a healthy physique starts with a high amount of fruits and vegetables in your diet. I don't care if you want to lose weight, gain weight, build muscle, stay lean, none of that. The more fruits and vegetables you eat in your diet, the healthier you'll be. I don't care, don't believe no shakes, no teas, none of that. This ain't about losing weight, it's not about gaining weight, it's about being healthy. The nutrients and vitamins, the things that keep you healthy, can be found in fruits and vegetables. Yes, I can get muscle by eating this. Yes, I'm making lose weight by eating this. Yes, calcium will give me stronger bones. Yes, this and this. All these things are necessary, but fruits and vegetables should be something you focus on eating every day. So, every meal. Man, look, an apple goes with everything in the morning. Oranges go with everything in the morning. I'm a smoothie guy in the morning. I get my fruits first thing in the morning. I eat apple. I keep apples in my car. So I'm a fruit guy. I'm a salad guy. You know what I'm saying? I'm a green bean stir fry kind of guy. I'm a broccoli with everything kind of guy. So me, all day long, I'm eating fruits and vegetables. All day long. Yes, you got to throw in stuff for your calcium, like on that chart we talked about. Yes, you got to throw in stuff for your protein. Yes, you got to throw in your oats. Yes, you got to get in your fiber. But fruits and vegetables should be consumed all day, every day. So when you think about, okay, I'm cooking for little man wants some Cheerios, he better get some Cheerios with an apple with it. You better get some Cheerios with a fruit bowl. Cook for your baby father, he likes steak. You don't get steak and nothing but green beans. Ain't no french fries today. Every meal, every day, you should try your best to get in some form of fruit and vegetable. All day, every day. Dinner, okay, I'm whipping up, okay, we got some steak. I'm gonna throw some asparagus with it. Matter of fact, I'm gonna put the asparagus with some potatoes and some carrots. Bingo. Every meal, breakfast, lunch, midnight snack, after the club snack. Goddamn, if you wanna go down to DC, get the big pizza down to Adams Morgan, you better ask him to give you something, some celery to go with it, something. I'm done. Every meal, all day, every day, try to find some way to get fruits and vegetable, a fruit or a vegetable. I keep apples in my car. I'm just a weirdo, right? I'm a vegan. I'm weird. Don't be like me. But I'm saying all day. You want to lose weight? Eat fruits and vegetables all day long. You want to gain weight? Eat fruits and vegetables all day long. You want to lower your blood pressure? Eat fruits and vegetables all day long. You want to boost your immune system? Fruits and vegetables all day long. You getting a little older? Fruits and vegetables all day long. You want to keep that thing? Yeah, doing that thing? Fruits and vegetables all day long. You don't got no energy? Fruits and vegetables all day long. Anything, all day, every day, fruits and vegetables are the building block to being healthy.